What's up guys and welcome to my new video. Today I'm gonna show you how to fix your mouse not working in GTA San Andreas. Hit like and subscribe if this guide helps you. First, what you need to do guys, just stay in your game and go right click here and open task manager. Go here on details and find GTA SAExe. Click right click on GTA SAExe and go here set affinity. And all of you have checked this all processor, just click this and choose one processor and go OK. Go back in new game and see if your mouse working now. If your mouse don't working after this, I show you next step. The second step is to close your game, find your game location. When you find it like me, go on GTA SA, go right click and go properties. After that, switch on compatibility. Click this, choose here like me, run this program, check this and choose like me Windows 6P Service Pack 2. Go here on settings, you will see reduce color mode. Just check this and choose like me 8-bit. Go apply, go OK. Now open GTA San Andreas and see if your mouse working now. And if you see guys, my mouse work again. If this don't help you, I show you next step. Go back in folder where use game located like me, click right click and go properties. Go compatibility and click this and choose Windows 7 and go apply and OK. Try again if your mouse working now. And if you see guys, my mouse works again, all is fine in game. If you have some comments, let me down below. I see you in the next video and enjoy you GTA San Andreas. And that's it guys for this video. If this guide helps you, share with your friend, hit subscribe button and I see you in next video. Bye guys.